Miss Diaz was born and raised in Bronx, New York, and was taught at an early age the importance of being the best you can be, in spite of her surroundings. She attended New York University, Irma de Hostos Community College, and availed herself of workshops through the school district. Everyone at Fivay High School knows Margarita as Margie. Working in student services and as the guidance secretary, she is in constant contact with teachers, students, parents, and staff. Her daily tasks include scheduling parent-student conferences and requesting work for students who are out for extended periods of time. Margie is responsible for bus data entry and securing bus routes for students. She maintains the guidance calendar and assists with school registration. She also provides backup for the sub-coordinator and the adult education secretary. Margie volunteers with the ABC committee and is active within her church. She is heavily involved in the CareFest program for people in need. Her greatest accomplishment is being a foster care mentor for a student at her school, and her proudest moment was when her family watched him graduate. The Pensyl family moved to Florida during the summer of 2007. Prior to that, Paula spent 14 years as a product development designer for a Ford Motor Company supplier in Michigan. In 1993, Paula earned her associate's degree in applied science in auto body design engineering drafting from Macomb Community College in Warren, Michigan. She is currently pursuing her AA at Pasco Hernando State College and plans to earn her bachelor's degree in education at the University of South Florida, St. Petersburg. Prior to her current position at Land O'Lakes High, Paula worked as a substitute teacher, a food and nutrition assistant, an ESE instructional assistant, and as assistant track coach at Pineview Middle School. In August 2011, she accepted her current position as an ESE instructional assistant, helping students with emotional and therapeutic emotional behavioral disorders, intellectual disabilities, and mainstream students. Paula volunteers for her school's football program as team photographer and academic football coach. She also is passionate about the Special Olympics. The faculty at Land O'Lakes High recognized her as their first recipient of the Gold Gator Award, an honor given to the staff member who goes above and beyond their job description every day. Miss Beardsley is the youngest of nine children. With older sisters starting families, she found herself babysitting her nieces and nephews on many evenings. Julie learned early in life to have a soft spot for people, especially children. The love of children led her to volunteer as a candy striper for the March of Dimes and for UNICEF. Eventually, Julie and her husband started their own family, and over the years, she became involved in community events, fundraisers, the Boy and Girl Scouts, and the PTA. Besides her general office duties, Julie is the substitute coordinator, cashier, bookkeeper assistant, athletic secretary, and the transportation processor. She also assists with new employees, transcripts, lockers, volunteers, office management backup, and lost and found. Julie has kept up with district trainings and is taking various college courses. Her community involvement now includes the Relay for Life, Colon Cancer Alliance, Frederick's Ataxia Research Alliance, Pink Heels Guardian of the Ribbon, in which a pink fire truck named Teresa Ann travels to cancer patients' homes, related fundraisers, hospital visits, and much more. She even keeps the truck parked on her yard.